that our concert band, which is made up predominantly of freshmen, is playing on their own for festival. If you noticed on the concert, it said a festival concert. Initially, we wanted this concert to be a solo ensemble concert where you saw a lot of your kids doing a lot of solos and ensembles, that's the thing. But this year, we got bumped up to do Golden Empire earlier. We were kind of surprised by that late in February. And these students, and the symphonic band students, have responded amazingly. They are nearly ready. This is part of the process of being able to perform their festival pieces. So these three pieces are the ones that they're going to bring to Golden Empire next week at Sac State in front of judges for ratings. So it's a historic moment because concert band hasn't played on their own before. So I'm really excited about that. Can we please give our concert band a round of applause? Thank you. This first piece is a traditional Clare Grundman piece called Kentucky 1800. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Interesting factoid about the next John Phillips Sousa march. I actually heard Dr. Halseth share this at All Northern, our man's here. There used to be a time, maybe still is, I don't know. There used to be a time where our counterparts across the Atlantic had such a high view of our nation and what we were doing in the world that they wanted everything that was American. In fact, they couldn't get enough of what was going on here. And this was just a token back in the heyday, in the late 1800s. It was this. It was hands across the sea. Really, who wrote this? He wrote this to commemorate such great relationships that we had with the nations of the world. And so that's where this comes from, and I like it. I love that this is a piece that talks about bridge building and talks about making relationships and strong partnerships with other people. This is a great arrangement of hands across the sea.